Howdy guys, and welcome back to another video. We're going to be continuing the campaign. So yeah. Boop. That was a big
Every
head.
Army needs warriors whose specialty
okay, I'm gonna
is
skip
victory.
This one. yes, the Kenseis. I have a respect for the Kenseis. Alright. That's a really big statue head. A little voice thing is showing up right there. I don't know why. Has it been doing that throughout all the other parts? I don't think it has. Weird. Well, alright then.
I was the last daimyo set free in the mire.
Oh. Well, that went through really smoothly.
Happy hunting.
Happy hunting? Apollyon thought we would fight each other to claim the Emperor's power. She was right. Every daimyo who had passed her test was a war criminal. We would tear our people apart. Or I could finish it.
They're here.
Before it had
Someone
a chance
there.
To
Make
start.
Ready.
Oh.
You are no match for me.
Well.
I'm going to find you.
Oh, there's.
Fire now.
Ow, I tried to parry that. Out of here. Wrecked. I'm happy the square one's my favorite execution for them.
Danja was pious. Piety does not excuse villainy.
Are you? You dare disrespect this place?
I wasn't disrespecting. I was just coming here to kill you.
I will be
oh
emperor.
God.
No other.
She got that fast. My God. Lady, chill. Ow.
You have slain anyone in your way, Danja.
Oh. Oh, she dodged it. That face. Darn, she dodged it again. Alright. There are some stuff. What is this? Some more steel.
Apollyon is a demon name. I chose it when I took command of the Blackstones. It means destroyer. Holden's demon name is Asmodai. Recently, he has preferred his given name. Strange.
Huh. Neat.
I found the foe.
Not gonna bother with you.
Fool!
They brought the fuck
down to die!
What the samurai could not admit to themselves was that they were already at war with each other. All I did was show them that fact.
Okay. It's good to know. Hello? You kind of just jumped out of nowhere, my good sir. Ow. Ow. I need to see what the triangle one is. Just see what it is. Okay. My god, this place is really pretty. I love it. Even though I'm pretty sure this is the, is it the same area with the... No, this place is a little bit different. Yeah. What is that? Oh, poison. I don't want that. Oh. These guys are wearing yellow. A smack. Hi-ya.
Where did Apollyon leave you?
There we go. Up, up. Ba-da. Yeah. Okay.
Prepare to fight.
I missed that first hit. I don't know how, but I did. Okay.
Kazan was greedy. He would take more than our people could give.
No soldier in my command would flee like that.
Who says I'm running away? You have
the
archers. Alright then, buddy. I want you to know you're about to get your butt kicked.
Enemy sighted nearby.
Yes. I'm very well aware of that.
Time to learn your place, cowherd.
Smack.
I won't let you squeeze our people dry, Kidan.
What is this one? Oh, it's just the regular decapitation. All right. This one. Hello. Nailed it.
Our next encounter.
Whee!
Stand your ground!
Okay. Alright. This away. Oh, it's another. I can't say. You're running from me.
Dokuza was a coward.
Get
he
back
had been
here.
Given everything. He had never learned compassion.
I can tell. He's running from me, which just means he's gonna die. If they run from me, stop running from me. Get back here. I will kill you. Ah. I can see that your teammates manned up.
You throw your soldiers' lives away, Dokuza.
Yeah, basically. All right.
You serve me for this.
Coward.
Oh, it is the same. Goodbye. This is the same place. Neat.
I had done it.
Uh-huh. Oh, you can handle it, lady. Your main character.
Our emperor is dead. The Blackstone Legion has done this.
She was about ready to hit that guy.
Apollyon wants us to go to war with ourselves. I refuse! We are being forced into a new age.
Yep. Oh, hello.
Vikings.
What? All right, then.
Apollyon would regret leaving me alive.
Uh-huh. I'm not gonna admit that was. I'm gonna admit with you here. That was actually kind of funny. It's the way he said it. Yep. Okay. Boop. Honestly, I should probably switch my thing up for instead of unblockable for just straight up damage. But then some of the fights will be a bit harder because
I expected the Samurai Civil War to last for years, not days. Nothing unites like a common enemy. The Vikings had not had time to escape the mire with their bounty. That Orochi, Ayu, and their new allies set out to try to stop them.
All right. Charge! Well, okay, I'm playing as the Orochi. Okay. You know what? We're gonna go with the damage. Alright, we're gonna try out the damage this time. And if it works out well, then I'll keep on the damage and I'll get rid of the unblockable so I ain't cheesing everything repeatedly. Yeah. Uh-huh. I'm loading. The best thing about everything.
I followed Apollyon's trail into the mire. I was searching for IU.
It's good to know. I decapitated him.
Well, well, well. Do you know where Ayu is?
All right. Charge.
Hope Ayu's still alive.
Yep, I do too. I mean, she is one of the main characters, and the Vikings are here. Alright. So... yes, I'm very well known about the Storm Rush. Oh. Ah! I am an Orochi main! Fear me! Yeah,
these Vikings need to be taught a lesson.
Uh-huh. Okay. There was some pop in there for a second.
These Vikings need to be taught a lesson.
You already, I think you already said that. Oh, hey, everybody's here. Dead. Hey, trap. Ow. Oh, I actually got it. Alright. You should be the next one? Aw. They made that one the square one? Why? So bland and boring. You're just decapitating somebody. There's nothing to it.
You Vikings have taken too much from us.
I know, right? We were just minding our own business, and then you guys came along and ruined everything. Like, who does that? I mean, like, seriously. Ah. Ah. Wrecked. Oops.
They are no match for us.
Alright. He didn't even see it coming. One more. Come on. God, I need to parry him. Off. Go. There you go. Warlord! Come on, buddy. There is a cliff.
Where's your plunder, savages?
There is a cliff right there. You are almost there. Ah, whatever. Alright. I guess I have to settle on the scar one since it's the easiest one to do. This is more, it's the most boring one though. Which I don't like.
A lot of dead daimyo around here.
I was stopping a civil war.
Uh-huh.
Guess the Emperor was wrong about you.
Man, the poor samurais, they got it.
Our neighbors are persistent.
That they yep. are.
Mm-hmm. Secure the dock. We'll meet you there.
Okay. Man, the poor samurai, they got it hard. They have to deal with the knights and the Vikings. Alright, oh,
secure
big guy's
the docks,
with me.
She says. Like it's that easy.
It's that easy. Bam.
I was hoping to catch the Vikings before they left with their plunder.
Oh god. What am I doing? That was a derp moment. Ow. 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 Stop it. There we go. Ugh. God. Ow. Ow. That smack. Yeah. There we go. Okay. I did it. She's gonna be proud of me. I did it. Oh, hey.
I hate Vikings.
Archers.
Delay that order. We have more pressing matters.
Say, Judah.
Apollyon gave him the palace.
It will take more than a palace to rule our people.
We will remove the pretender to the Emperor's throne.
Alright. Man, I love how you get to actually see the other characters that you played as. And my god, these missions are short. Like, Jesus.
Within a month, Ayu mm-hmm. brought her newly reunited army to the front door of the Emperor's palace. Now there were only two daimyo left, she and Seijuro. But it was that Orochi who would determine the course of history.
Alright, that's good now. How many? Okay, we're doing one more because these have been short. Alright, Orochi. Come on, buddy. Let's go murder somebody. Because murder. I bet you this one's going to be like super long. That would suck. But I'll be alright with it. And useful tips that I don't need to know because I've been playing this game long enough. Ooh,
the
pretty.
Imperial Palace. A fortress within a fortress.
Oh.
Seijuro! Our people bleed! Put down your weapons! Then end this and kneel before me.
Seishiro wasn't giving up, and he had strong warriors at his side.
Nah, not really.
But we had numbers. We just needed a way in. I hadn't been inside the palace in 3 years.
Oh god, this place is so pretty. I love it.
Not since the Emperor had ordered me imprisoned.
Seijuro accepted my offer. The palace was his. And at least 50 of the greatest warriors the samurai chose to fight beside him. They were few, but they were mighty.
Very pretty.
Yes.
Paper walls. No match for steel.
Hey, you got that right. Ow. I'm trying to parry it. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm happy they switched that one to square. And this would be... Oh, it's fear itself. Ah. Alright, I'm gonna save that if there's a boss fight for this mission. And I am going to destroy that
only
guy.
Only the most devoted warriors had answered Seijuro's call. At a word, they were prepared to die for their warlord. There it is. The price of unity.
Oh, I could go in there and fight them. Bring it on! Woo! Come on, buddy, just charge my revenge, man.
Come on.
Bring it! Bring it! None of you stand a chance! Against more! Gonna hold it off in there for just a second. Okay, backing up.
Lapdogs have more bite, swine!
Okay. They might have more bite, but they don't got swords. Well, out of stamina. Nailed it! Oh.
I hear Sashiro's warriors.
Aw, I was hoping... I was hoping I could ring it. If I smacked it. Hold on a sec. Get... Dude, I'm almost dead here, and you chucked a shuriken at me. Not a shuriken, a kunai. All right then. To ensure my victory against you. Never mind. Where was my Nimboshi friend? Oh, I have to start all the way back here.
Paper walls. No match for steel.
Hiya. Aw. Ow. Alright.
Live here?
Apparently. I hope it explains whatever I did. Hello again!
Come on.
I keep forgetting to do the triangle one. I'm so tired. Okay, oh.
The city of the samurai stands on a high mesa, surrounded by forest. It is one of the most secure fortresses in the land. It has been twice destroyed by fire, and at least six times by civil war. But never by invaders.
Huh.
Seijuro had the best fighters with him. We would need that strength.
That was a neat little thing, neat little fact. Oh, hello. Ow. Oops.
I hear Sashiro's warriors.
Ow. Okay.
Only the best for the Emperor.
Yep.
Our army is on the other side.
I don't think that's a very good idea.
Oh. Okay.
I needed a way to get the gate open. I had an elephant.
Hello?
Too bad we need that elephant. I would like to fight it.
Why would you want to fight an elephant, lady? Oh, missed. Okay, I need to... Watch out, Nimboshi. I wish that this becomes an actual emote for them, but for the roaches.
Just need that elephant to cooperate.
Shigoki, you suck. I was really hoping he was gonna batter swing me there for a second and him like
I needed a way to get the gate open.
Like, save me.
I had an elephant.
Over here, buddy. Alright. Try this again. Can I? Yes. Away from that.
Prepare for battle.
Where did the elephant come from, do you think?
Goodbye. Alright. One more, buddy. One more. Do it! Nailed it!
Put down your sword! Find Sejuro!
Alright. Charge!
We will not be stopped! Sejuro can't be
stopped! Uh-huh. I only hit one guy with that. Do I feel disappointed in myself? Yes. Ow. Ooh, God.
Where is Sejuro?
Oh. Ow. Yeah. Okay, that guy's dead. Well, thanks, minion. You just saved me from taking some damage. You guys got it? Yep.
Too many warriors were dying. We needed to find Sejuro.
Okay. Ooh, hold on. I saw that.
The 10th Emperor, a brutal warlord. One of the few worthy of respect.
They're hitting us too hard!
Find a daimyo!
That's nice to know. Alright. Gotta keep going this way.
An attack!
There we go. And
Sejuro had to be nearby.
That door just kinda poofed open, I think.
In there!
There had been so much killing. But we were not enemies.
I can handle this. I can handle this. I can handle this. You know, if I didn't get parried like 24/7, then yes, then I would be able to handle this perfectly. Ah. Help me out here, lady. Ah! Darn it! All right then. Let's try it again.
Had to be nearby.
Everybody's with me this time.
In there!
There had been so much killing, but we were not enemies.
Smack, smack. What's triangle? Oh, triangle one's that one, which is the one that I like. Bonus on that part. Dead. I like how they're just watching, not even taking part. They're just watching. And please, do not tell me that was the end of that mission. I wanted to
execute
do the thing.
Execute me! I will be remembered as the greatest warrior our people have ever seen.
And you think being executed is...
These
will
warriors
earn you that?
Won't follow anyone else.
You will be forgotten.
Yep.
The Emperor's champion will defeat you.
The Emperor's champion is rotting in a cell in the lower city.
Oh, buddy, you messed up. You.
Champion.
That's betrayer.
Hero, more like.
All right, then.
Sejuro was one of the greatest warriors of our people. Sitting in jail for 3 years.
Oh.
You are no champion.
And you're dead. Goodbye, Shade Zero. Not Shade Zero. And you lost. I'm sorry, buddy. You were cool.
What are you waiting for?
We need Commander Sejuro.
You dishonor me.
We need you. You are a great warrior.
I won't serve beneath you.
You've died in 2 hits. 3. Yes.
Then slay me. Take my place. Command our armies.
You've gone mad.
Apollyon did this to us. Not Sejuro. I will not fight the Legion's war for them.
Man.
The Emperor's champion. Heading our armies again.
I'm going to Ashfeld. Our enemy is there.
Yep. Man. What was that? Poor him. He died in an instant. He never stood a chance. That's why you don't give me fear itself. Ah.
Before the Emperor's champion led Ayu's army into Ashfeld, they came here on a scouting mission. They would need to find safe passage for their army to my fortress. But Ashfeld has changed.
Oh. Alright. Honor. Alright, that was good. That was awesome. So it's almost at the end. Almost there. 2 more missions and then the campaign will be done with. Alright, well. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this For Honor campaign video. It isn't over yet. There are 2 more missions left, and then we'll be done. So, yeah. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.